the Champs-Élysées, Saint-Michel and old Beaujolais wine. And I recall that you were mine in those Parisian days.
Welcome back, everybody. You're listening to Whiskey Blues Radio here on Atlantis FM 98.2 and 99.2 FM. We're looking at the amazing artist, Gary Moore, who left us recently, about 12 months ago now, I think. There hasn't really been any tributes to him. There hasn't been any big hype about it. It was just Gary Moore was here one day and gone the next. And to be fair, I think that is just so wrong. He is Gary Moore himself doing a tribute to the very special Jimi Hendrix on his last album that they've released, Blues for Jimmy.
You know I caught her messing around with another man. I said I'm gonna shoot my old lady. You know I caught her messing around with another man. Hey Joe, I heard you shot your woman down. Down on the ground. Hey Joe, I heard you shot your lady down. You know I caught my old lady messing around town. Yes, I did. You know I caught my old lady messing around town. So I give her the gun. We'll be right back. you're gonna run to now. Hey Joe, I said, where you're gonna run to now? When I'm going down south, way down Mexico way, I said I'm going down south, somewhere I can be free. I'm going down south. There ain't nobody gonna find me. There ain't no hangman. He's gonna put a noose around my neck.
Yeah, there was a bit of controversy about his death, how it happened and whatnot. From what I read about it, I just say fair play and rock on, because that is exactly the way that I would want to go. Now, there's only people who are jealous who are talking about anything they shouldn't be. This is off ears, still got the blues album. Oh, Pretty Woman. The guitar tone in this is killer.
Oh, pretty woman,
Now, Gary Moore did so many great covers of blues tracks, old and new. He had his own original style that he was able to interpret so many artists' music and just produce it in such a way that he put his own big thumbprint on it. His guitar tone was killer. And he wrote so much of his own stuff as well. It was just great. He's had a fabulous career. It's a shame that there hasn't been so much more of a tribute for him, but maybe we will see in the future. Here's a cover of one of Gary's tracks. This is Riot with Out in the Field. One person who has remembered Gary, and we cannot take anything away from him. Of course, it's Eric Clapton. He was at the Royal Albert Hall on tour recently. Now, this isn't the best of recordings. This is actually a bootleg that I've managed to get my hands on. This is Eric Clapton with a tribute to Gary Moore in his own unique way.
Thank you.
big thanks to the sponsor, The Green Corner, opposite the plaza in Los Gigantes Village. There's live acts on there every night. If you go down there, you're sure to have a great night with the team down there. That's all we've got time for this week. I hope you're going to join me again. If you want to join me on past shows, you can visit me on whiskeybluesradio.podbean.com. There's an iPlayer there which you can catch up on past shows. If you have a live band in Tenerife, get in touch with me on my radio show, on my Facebook page, on my telephone. If you've got my number, I'll feature your band and I'll play your music. Big thanks to Atlantis FM. I'm going to play out with my tribute, my dedicated song to Gary Moore, and this is King of the Blues. Thanks, everybody. Have a great evening.